fam, it's your girl Gladys, aka Is That. Hey YouTube fam, it's your girl Gladys, aka Is That Your Hair, and welcome back to my channel. I'm wearing another Outre unit today. You know me, I love rocking bright colors, neon colors, and the sort. You'll see a link right here in the cards to one of my neon looks. Make sure you check that out after this video. So this unit is by Outre, like I said, and her name is Nala. And I have Nala in the OM Coral Flame color. Look at Nala, she is vibrant. I like that. You will see Nala in my Outre Color Bomb lookbook, so make sure you check that out as well. And it'll be linked right above here, and it'll be in the description box down below. Let me give you a quick 360 of the wig. So let's get into some specs of Nala. She does come with your two combs here in the front, a comb in the back with adjustable straps. I love that this unit comes with darker lace, so it just blends into my skin. She did come with lace to cut, so she is a lace front wig, but there's only one part right here. You can't switch the part or anything unless you just shift the wig to the side. But honestly, you probably wouldn't do that with this wig because it would become uneven. Now, on to the pros of Nala. The first pro is this color. This color is so juicy. I love it. I love how it starts off with a 1B dark root and goes into this like orangey red color and then comes out with this like lighter orange color, almost peach color. I think that's really, really cute. Oh my gosh, I look like a firecracker. Woo! Another pro to this unit would be the parting area. I think it came really great. All I did was just add some of my pressed powder, the Maybelline Fit Me in the color 360. That's what I normally use. I added that and then I was pretty much good to go. I didn't even use Got To Be Glue in the parting space. I just put it on my head and added the powder. This unit does fit pretty tight on me. I do have it at the tightest setting as well, but I wouldn't say this unit is big head friendly. Like look here, a lot of my edges are still showing on the sides, and I was trying to pull it up, but it wasn't really going anywhere. So no, I wouldn't say this unit is big head friendly, which would be more of a con. I think the texture is pretty nice. It's definitely a silky texture. Y'all know that I do prefer a yaki texture, but I don't mind it on this unit at all, actually. It feels nice. It doesn't feel like baby dollish or anything. That's a good thing. My one con to this unit would probably be the style. I'm not really feeling the style too much. I thought I would be feeling it, but the more I look at myself in the camera, I'm just like, I kind of just wish it was just like straight, like this. Like, I just want it to be like this, you know? And just me just rock it straight. And actually, I could easily just straighten it myself. I don't have my flat iron with me right now, so I'm not gonna do it on camera. But maybe when I do it, I'll show you in my stories. So make sure you follow me on Instagram, Is That Your Hair? So you can see a lot of my updates on wigs that I like to wear. But yeah, Nala's cute. I think she's a really cute, fun festival type of hairstyle. Please check out Nizzy's Playhouse. That's one of my girls on YouTube, and she reviewed one of the longer Color Bomb units in this color. Oh my God, she slayed it. She looks so good, and her makeup look. Just check out her channel. I'll link it down below, and I'll link it in the cards. But yeah, let me know what you think of Nala. I think Nala is really nice. Let me know what you think of Nala in the comments down below. If you would rock Nala, if that's your style, if you think I should straighten her, let me know. Thank you all so much for rocking with me. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, like my videos, share my videos. I've been receiving a lot of love from you all and it really warms my heart. I thank you so, so much. If you want to see some of my latest videos, make sure you check them out to the right of me. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.